So, Zaka, I mean, to me, I think the coalition era is over. We saw what happened to UPA when all the different parties of different ideologies came together. And what happened? People saw it through that, this is not what we want. And they brought back Modi with a greater mandate. The same thing is going to happen here as well, because political parties fight for their on basis on their political ideologies. If you do not have a unique ideology that you can fight, and you keep on changing in basis on opportunistic politics, people can see it through. Do you think that we are in an era where people don't see it through? We know what Abbas Siddiqui has told in different platforms and how secular he is, though his platform is called the Secular Front. I mean, we all know that. And Tejasvi Yadav coming together with Mamata. I mean, does it make any sense that you fight with one in one? You say different things about, and then you go and become friends with that party because it suits you. So it has not worked then. It will not work here because people will see it through. And here also, you see this
Subir
coalition.
Bhaumik,